The door's bolted shut. It won't open. It won't budge. The door's bolted shut. 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 This must activate the vat pump. I don't see that improving its mood. Machinery must have overloaded and blown the fuse. It's a housing unit for the main fuse. It's blown. It won't budge. Nothing of interest here. Stimulation is needed. Some old containers. They would have been used for holding compressed gas. The door's bolted shut. Doors bolted shut. It won't budge. Some old containers. They would have been used for holding compressed gas. That. locked.
What the hell am I doing here?
Gotta get out of here now. The doors bolted shut. Oh shit! What the hell is that? The doors bolted shut. It's locked. gotta get out of here now.
Don't get me. Oh, no. I can't think straight. He's calling to me.
For God's sake, come on.
I see you made it at last. Seems Marsh managed to give you the slip. Fortunately, we had him picked up as he tried to flee.
The Order of Dagon will make you pay for this, Hoover. I am Cthulhu. I am Dagon.
Get this ugly bastard out of my face, Agent Hopper.
Yes, sir. Come on, Marsh. Move it.
Hoover, you got to evacuate the building. There's something down there.
All in good time. We found a key in Marsh's possession. A key he was most reluctant to give up. It must have been for the elevator panel, giving access to an additional floor at the very foundation of this refinery. All my agents are busy planting explosives to flatten this place to the ground. I want you to find a way down there and check it out.
Not a chance. I already told you, there's something down there. I barely got out alive.
I made it clear back at the asylum, Mr. Walters. I don't make requests.
Okay. But I'll be needing another gun. How am I supposed to access the lowest floor with the elevator out of operation?
You're a detective, Mr. Walters. I'm sure you'll figure something out. I'm gonna blow this place whether you're in it or not, so I'd hurry up if I were you.
How am I supposed to access the lowest floor with the elevator out of operation?
You're a detective, Mr. Walters. I'm sure you'll figure something out.
Let me pass.
I only take commands from Hoover, and my orders are to not let you out till you've checked the basement. You have your orders. Find a route to the bottom of the refinery.
That drop wrecked the elevator.
that?
Fuses are primed. You've got 20 minutes before this place blows. Move!
It's a secret gold vault. This must be where the Marshes hoard their wealth. Won't be able to get through this way. Won't open. It won't budge. This pressure valve controls the flow of gas.
It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. The door's bolted shut. I can't turn the bolt with my bare hands. It won't open. Won't budge. The door's bolted shut. 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 The door's bolted shut.
It won't open. It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. It's a secret gold vault. This must be where the Marshes hoard their wealth. I won't be able to get through this way. The door's bolted shut. This pressure valve controls the flow of gas. It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. I can't turn the bolt with my bare hand. It won't open. Budge. Huh? It's a secret gold vault. This must be where the Marshes hoard their wealth. This pressure valve controls the flow of gas. It won't open. It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. It won't budge. Won't open. The door's bolted shut.
The body's cold. He must have been dead for some time. He won't need this anymore. The body's cold. He must have been dead for some time. The door's bolted shut.
Die. I'll be sacrificed.
I can't turn the bolt with my bare hands. Won't budge. Thank you.
won't open. Budge. It won't open. It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. The body's cold. He must have been dead for some time. Budge.
Over.